everyone. In today's video, we'll see how to create a credit limit request in SAP S/4HANA Cloud. So first of all, we need to check the assigned roles to the current user. And the roles which are required to be assigned to the user who will perform this action or this activity, it will be internal sales rep and credit controller. These two roles are required. And then a generic role can be also assigned. These three roles need to be assigned to this user who will perform the credit limit request creation. So the unnecessary roles need to be removed for the performance to work, and these three roles are now assigned. So we'll log out, sign out, and then we'll sign in again. Then we will locate the credit block sales documents group and then choose manage credit cases tile. So the credit block sales document group is the required group, credit block sales document group. It is on the fourth number, and here also it is shown. First click, we select manage credit cases tile. So here change to a different RMS screen has appeared. So what we have to do here, we'll choose credit case, UKM credit case. And then we'll choose to continue UKM credit case. Here it is. This is SAP credit management credit case value. And once this RMS ID is selected, so we will be shown the screen of SAP credit management. On the left hand side, we need to choose role based view and open SAP credit management credit case folder. Okay, SAP, now we need to open SAP credit management credit case folder and then open the cases folder, and inside cases folder we need to double click credit limit request. Then the case create screen displays. The credit limit request screen will display here. Once we double click, okay, so the screen is here. Now we need to enter the data and then save at the top. The data to be entered here is we need to select SAP this business partner field, and in our case we will input the value S4C04. Okay, and then we need to find, okay, it is here, the business partner number. So now it is assigned, and then requested field need to be 10,000. This is the new credit limit. Then we need to select the credit segment, and it need to be 1000. And then we need to select the processor. And in the processor field, this is here the processor field, and we will open it, and then in the first name we need to input the user. Okay, and then we need to find it. So this is the username is here. Okay, so this one is as a processor user is selected, and then reason need to be also given. Okay, reason is credit limit for new customer, and then status keep the default value new. So the status is okay. Then we will save it. Okay, after save, we will exit and we will go to the now the request has been submitted, and we need to approve the credit request. Okay, in order to approve, we again log in and approve the customer account group. We need to choose manage credit case style. Okay, in manage credit case style, then we need to change to different elements screen, and it need to be credit case, and then the credit limit request we need to search. Then we need to enter the business partner. In the search screen, we need to enter business partner S4C and O4. Okay, S4C, O4. Selected. Okay, now then credit segment need to be 1000, and then we need to search it, and there is our case which we have requested, and we will double click it to see the details. Okay, now we can click on display or change at the top of the screen to start editing the request. Here we need to click it and start editing. Status of limit request we need to set as in process, and then we need to here it is. We need to select in process and then save the record. Then in the field approved, we need to enter 10,000. There is a field below. Yeah, here we need to enter the limit. Approved limit is 10,000. So we can also change it. Whatever is requested, we can increase or decrease the actual value. Now we need to set the status to approved. Now we'll switch the status. Okay, and it is asking for confirmation. Once we have done, so that's it. Thank you very much, and please subscribe to my channel to see more of SAP S/4HANA videos. Thank you guys. Thank you.